everything on TV over sexualized. Man, I really hate this world. Black people robbing black people. Black people killing more black people. These are facts, bitch. Looking at my own people, wonder if they plot. Smile so bright or so rotten. Pick you apart like cotton.
Indigenous brothers and sisters out there, this is Peanut Nola 504, the Aborigine Chief. And I want to thank you for subscribing to my channel. It has made me so happy to realize that there are so many woke people in the conscious community. We have a long way to go of waking our nation of people up. I am so appreciative for those who have subscribed to my channel. My challenge to everyone is to do more research about yourself. My challenge is to everyone that is so-called African American to ask your grandfathers, your grandmothers, your auntie, your uncles, your mothers, and your fathers, do you have any Indian descent in your family? I urge you to change your census. Stop identifying yourself as African Americans. Because this is how they know what's in your community, and building schools and zoning laws and everything else. We have the wrong people representing so-called African Americans. As we rise up as a nation of people, we have to think smart. What has African American done for you? What has that name done for you? Politically, financially, what has that name done for you? You have been reclassified as a nation of people. And I have said this story over and over, from Indian to slave to Negro to Moors to so-called African Americans to color to black to Negro again, so-called African American name did not come into 1989. I want you guys to understand that. It's time for us to make a change with ourselves. Everything in life starts with you. You can't love nobody till you love you first. And when you fix your home, then you're able to move on and fix others. But it starts with you. There will be so many that will debunk the truth that I speak to you. Pan-African American theories. So many people that are holding on that we all came from slave ships. So many people that are hanging on to that. And you ask them, where are the slave ships to this day? It's time for us to contest all the lies that have been told to us. It's time for the truth to come out. The real Indian in America is the so-called African-American man and female. Subscribe and press it like the peanut nola for 504. Also hit the bell so you can get more of my content. Let's build. We are stronger together than apart. All glory goes to the Most High.
Everything on TV over sexualized, man. I really hate this world. Black people robbing black people.